News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Today's snowstorm continues to pull away from the area. We're left with a little bit of light freezing drizzle, some patches of it out there. Just a word of caution if you've got any evening or overnight driving. Doesn't take much with temperatures in the 20s to create some slick surfaces. Tomorrow, a line of showers needs to come through. Inland areas where it's cold enough, we could be dealing with another round of light icing. Meanwhile, coastal sections could get a band of showers, some of them heavy at times. So some rain coming through. We've got to watch the temperatures. Midday should be above 32 by then. The afternoon will feature gusty winds developing and snow showers in the mountains. High temperatures 34 Bethel tomorrow, 38 Lewiston, Auburn. Portland tops out at about 40 degrees. Overnight tonight, we're in the 20s with some patchy freezing rain, otherwise just cloudy skies. Showers push through tomorrow, gusty winds on the backside with temperatures climbing into the upper 30s. A dry but colder weekend ahead.